Next, show that 3 plus 2 root 5 is irrational. We have to prove 3 plus 2 root 5 is irrational. Let 3 plus 2 root 5 is rational. Rational means we can write in the form of p by q. Irrational means we can't write in the form of p by q. So 3 plus 2 root 5, which is equal to a by b. Here, let a and b are co-primes. Co-primes. Okay. So, plus 3 comes to this side, minus 3. 2 root 5. Okay. So, into 2. Into 2 comes to this side, by 2. 1 by 2 into a by b minus 3, which is equal to root 5. So, here, a by b is rational. A by b is rational. Rational. A by b minus 3. In bracket, this is rational. Okay? Into 1 by 2. 1 by 2 also rational. So, entire part is rational. Okay? Rational means we can write in the form of p by q. See this? Root 5. We know root 5 is irrational. Irrational. Here see, here LHS is not equal to RHS. So, our assumption is wrong. 3 plus 2 root 5 is rational, is wrong. Hence, 3 plus 2 root 5 is irrational. Irrational. Okay.